Hey, y'all, come on. This town ain't gonna decorate itself for Christmas. Let's giddy up and get a move on. Coming in to giddy up ghosts lately. I suspect they're getting as excited as we are about our annual Christmas pageant, directed by our town's very own school teacher, Miss Barbara Clementine. Yep, we sure are crazy about Christmas. Let's get ready.
Change. We're due to have the first train arriving giddy up culture today. It's 891 and we've done got modern.
If you ask me, we done got Mary spell back when we elected first woman sheriff in the West.
chain might be bringing into town, like strangers, outlaws, or even in-laws.
I'm one giddy up ahead of you, Bill. I was just about to deputize these three lasses here.
Yeehaw!
I was down at Bill's right, Sheriff Annie. I was down at the Big Gulp Saloon not more than 2 days ago, and I done heard that there was a lone stranger expecting on the train this afternoon.
I won't have it, Sheriff. I won't have nothing on my Christmas pageant that I've been getting ready for all year. Does anyone know what this lone stranger looks like?
I heard he looks strange.
What are we gonna do, Sheriff?
Don't go worrying yourself too much, Miss Clementine. I always have my deputies out on the lookout, and Candy Cane Kid and Jesse are always ready to help.
The lone thing I want showing up on that train today is the manger bed my cousin Buford's supposed to be delivering to the town for my Christmas pageant. It's been in my family for over 200 years.
Over 200 years? That's old. We need something more modern to show off all the visitors coming in to giddy up Gold Slayers today.
Hold your horses, everybody. We're getting all wrapped up in things that don't matter. Christmas is about Jesus in the manger, not about being modern.
Yeehaw!
Thank you.
sure. She was more nervous than a long-tailed cat sitting in a room full of rocking chairs.
Hey, wait a cotton-picking minute. Stranger? Manger?
Never mind all that. My Christmas pageant is about to start. Places, everyone!
To the town of Galilee called Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man named Joseph of the house of David. The virgin's name was Mary, and coming to her, he said, "Hail, full of grace, the Lord is with thee." Mary was greatly troubled and pondered what sort of greeting this might be. Then the angel said to her, "Fear not, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son. You shall name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High."
Hometown. And Joseph went up to Galilee from Nazareth to Judea, to the city of David, that is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and family of David, to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. While they were there, the time came for her to have a child. She gave birth to her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there is no room for them in the inn.
Now there were shepherds in that region living in the fields and keeping the night watch over their flock. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were struck with great fear. The angel said to them, "Fear not. Behold, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. Today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born for you, who is Christ our Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was a multitude of the heavenly host with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Thank you.
years went by, more and more people came to Giddy Up Gulch to celebrate Christmas and hear the good news of our Savior's birth. Before we all head down the trail, we got one more wish for y'all.
Graders step forward one more time. How about Dusty and Rusty? They're twins, by the way. And Curly.
Thank you, thank you.
And Carson. Wiley. Bubblegum Bart. He really wanted this part. We had to practice at school a lot with Bubblegum. Wild Bill Hiccup. Jesse, Candy Cane Kid, Sheriff Annie, the first sheriff of the West, and Miss Barbara Clementine, Miss Kitty, Miss Callie Sue, Miss Maybelle, and Cousin Buford. Where are you, Cousin Buford? Oh, he's over here. Thank you for coming, and there are cookies out in the hallway, so when my students in costume are out of their costumes, they'll join you out there. So thank you for coming.